I want to talk to you today about our salon and spa management programs that we have here. In our department, we have three different programs we'd like to talk about that are certificates. The first one is our cosmetology certificate. It also gets you your credits that you need for state board. Second would be our aesthetics. It's a short-term certificate. Once you complete that, we can send you to state board. And then we have our nails, which is a short-term certificate also, that will send you to state board. Now we have now an associate's degree that's come in called Salon and Spa Management. This also incorporates all the business courses that you need to run a business. That's really the difference between the certificate and the associate's degree is your business courses to open and operate a salon.
After graduating Gadsden State, I started my bridal hair and makeup business called Beloved Beauty by Britt, and I'm located in Southside, Alabama. And as I'm working on that, I'm also at Gadsden State currently working toward my instructor's license.
In cosmetology, we teach beginning with the basics and fundamentals of sectioning, parting. We go into basic haircuts, following through with the clipper cuts, doing beards, hair color, permanent waves, chemical waves. We actually just finished a wig class this semester. We go through extensions, and then in the summer semesters we focus with facials, with nails, skin care, just anything that helps make us beautiful.
I chose Gadsden State because I can work toward my degree as well as my certificate. Gadsden State is affordable, and from the time that I inquired about coming to Gadsden State to now, the teachers have been phenomenal. All of the instructors have been very informative, and they've helped me along the way.
You can actually work in a corporate salon. Of course, we see a lot of that around here with our sports clips, with great clips, and then with Ulta. You can always move up in management positions. And one of the things that I enjoy is, of course, being your salon owner, owning a business. Booth rentals are really big at this time. So that's one way you can start out, is owning a booth in a salon and renting that. Commissions are still available in some areas of the job market, but we do see a lot of just monthly rentals that come through. And another thing that's one that I've always enjoyed is cruise ship. You can work on a cruise ship as a stylist. There's so many different opportunities out there. You can also be a platform artist. You can work in corporate area with one of the color companies or be an educator for a color company. The sky's really the limit.